I've got 4.5 grand from Fit. I've got 2,300 for that remix. Got to pay 935 for this sofa. Yeah, I'm still waiting for my accountant to get that check for 6,200. And I made 1,600 on that SLK. And oh yeah, yeah, I've got to sign on. £70, still £70, I tell ya.
I ain't going in that place, mate. Oh, stinks of piss, man.
Hey, you gotta claim the dough, you cunt. If I ain't claim the dough, my name ain't Ted Mayhem. I'm running a record label here. I've got to have a few quid in my pocket.
I've had enough of seeking a job and claiming job seekers allowance. I'm impatient, so I'm allowing it. Every fortnight, I gotta sit with a chick with big tits in a Paul Smith shirt and a badge with her first name on it. She waffles for time, close enough to an hour. Does fuck all but mumbles while clicking on a mouse. Twisting her screen towards me so I can see long list of vacancies that pay pittance fees. Every time I try and tell her I ain't working for a bean, from 11 to 3 or from 9 to 5, she just sits back in her seat, rolls her eyes and sighs, saying I need to fix up cause I'm gonna be 25. How the fuck can this bitch tell me how to live my life, like I'm an illiterate kid that can't read or write? All this for a G.o.r.g.i.e of £44 a week. Fuck the DSS and your G.o.r.g.i.e, you can keep it.
£44 a week to live on. 88 quid or so done.
Or over an ounce of skunk per week and my G.o.r.g.i.e is done.
£44 a week to live on. 88 quid or so done.
Brand spanking new pair of Nike Air Max, then my G.o.r.g.i.e is done.
All the advisors have gone on their lunch. It's now 12:30, they'll be back at 1. I've been in it for 1 hour, I'm done. If only I'd woke up when my alarm rung, I would not have been 10 minutes late sitting pissed. Referred by this cunt on the phone talking shit, who could have just signed me and handled this quick. Instead look me up and down like I'm a prick. Every 2 weeks on Wednesday I'm me flipping,
screwing,
booklet hand, pushing buttons or queuing. They're either gossiping or interviewing. They always ignore your queries when you're new in. Well here she comes through the front entrance doors. Shirley's her name, does me claim at box 4. Captain for retail, I hate looking for. For £4.30 an hour, that is poor. I might as well hustle me, gyro withdraw.
What do you mean I'm talking
at the end of the day, right, you've got to appreciate my perspective on this matter, right? I can't be wasting my time.
That's a couple bottles of wine in Market Bar and my G.o.r.g.i.e is done.
£44 a week to live on. 88 quid or so.
Stone Island t-shirt from Selfridges, then my G.o.r.g.i.e is done.
Or alternatively, I could short rocks outside.
Hang on a minute.
I swear you can still sign on when you're selling drugs. That's the fucking beauty of it.
The DSS stands for dickhead sitting still. That's what they do behind their desk, just sit still. Belling me about an interview for a new deal. Well, I'm down at my lawyer's, about to sign a new deal. They're under the impression I'm a lazy git. Like I just caught indoors all day blazing spliffs. But little do they know I spit for a payroll. In Cambridge, Manchester, Nottingham and Bristol.
They want me to button up my Ralph shirt, tie my tie, be right, they're on time. 1 at 1, why 9? With a reference, a CV and my P4E5. To provide some bit of evidence of how I've been getting by. To see if I'm lying, but I'm just too smart. Trying to stare me deep in the eyes to catch me off guard. But I'm making this claim, no way will I change. You can put me on new deal, I'll claim again.
£44 a week to live on. 88 quid or four.
Three new DVDs from HMV and my G.o.r.g.i.e is done.
£44 a week to live on. 88 quid or four.
That's ISS and FIFA on PS2 and my G.o.r.g.i.e is done.
Great, they just give it to you anyway. I mean, like, I've been claiming it for fucking years. I've had loads of jobs.